two words that you mentioned quite a few times during your homily today, because I believe that those two words are two sides of the same coin, service and ministry.
Very much at heart. And someone from my time will have other medals too. And of course, three very important people for the parish, people who have looked after our refurbishment and who are still great friends. And people from Geelong, I help out there at the moment three weeks a month for the evening mass. So I am grateful for their friendship, their support, their presence, and everything else they provide.